to arms for liberty and 12 justice.
Torpits. That's more than two salvos worth, even though you only have one rack.
I need intelligence data.
Sorry, we must refuse.
Jacob never coming. I think it's only in crates now. But yeah, so Jacob was a rather, I don't want to say busted, but strong ship at the time. I remember it used to be like Aaron's favorite cruiser. Don't really see Ochakovs that much anymore, but it might also be because I don't play tier 7 anymore.
They've come in force. Ship in the distance.
Got him.
Their cruiser is done. Boldness.
Come on, Worcester, go the other way. We'll pinch these guys. Imagine he gets a double strike right now. They're ramming into each other. I think Shima should go first. Or Gearing, since Gearing is coming out.
Destroyer sunk. The scales tip in our favor.
Oops.
Stem the breach. Hold back the tide. Repairs complete.
That enemy team just got annihilated. Sits? No sits.
Thank you.
It should be a den in Alaska.
Their cruiser is done.
Nope, I'm gonna head back towards the middle just in case they try to go and cap. But also, we're going towards the enemy, so more fun to be had. Yep, destroyer is in our cap. I don't like that our destroyers are capping. Alaska accuracy, what's going on?
Torpedoes in our way.
Nice work.
Torpedoes in our way.
There's a Confederate.
Torpedoes to the right. Devastating hit.
Dead Worcester.
Destroyer first.
We're gonna cap. Are they ramming each other out?
We stand victorious.
Wow, their Minotaur is third. And they got Deathstruck at the start. And so is their gearing and ship. Oh, I don't know what Shima. Well, I guess it's Shima on the bottom. Never mind. Oh man, but that flank got absolutely annihilated. And once Minotaur was dead, those two destroyers were cooked. 3k and capture the base though. Not bad. Okay.